What's up, peeps? Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing a DIY color squishy video. Interesting. This, I think, is going to be really, really fun, because before I thought that squishies were just meaningless toys that you squish and that's it. But now they brought more meaning to it. Like, you get to color it and do your own designs on it and personalize it and everything. And I really like that because I like to be creative. Ooh, that reminds me. Do you guys like my outfit? Cause you see this girl with the beret? You know, she's from France and everything. You guys can see it. Like this, beret and everything. And then I've got this necklace from Justice with an Eiffel Tower on it. See how pretty it is? And then I've got this hat that all the time, it reminds me of those guards from London where they're so stiff and they've got those big fluffy hats and you can never make them laugh. It's like, how can you not make them laugh? Okay, anyway. Let's get back to the video. These squishies, the original price is like, yeah, I got two. The original price is around like $7. And this, if you use a coupon on it, you can get them for a little bit over $3 at Michael's. And I was like, oh yes, yes. And so, I cracked my own stuff up, it's hilarious. Just getting a bit too carried away there. Forgot to read the name to you. They're DIY soft and slow squishies. Ooh. I wonder if they're really soft and slow. Let's see. And that was like a heart cake kind of cookie, which I was thinking about putting rainbow stripes on it. But then you see they had markers that actually came with it, but the colors were like really bland. They were just plain colors. Like there was a gold, a silver, red, yellow, and whatever. But then I decided that I can use my Sharpies because these are like way different colors and they're more unique and awesome. Okay, now it's time to open it. It's killing me. These feel so soft. How did they make these so soft? They're really soft and slow. They're actually soft and slow. Oh, and it doesn't get wrinkleized or anything like that. I could sit here and just squish it for forever. Wow, I like this. I really like this, yeah. You're still here. Okay. You guys need to feel how soft this is. Whoa. Ooh. This one's got a different texture to it. Feel this one. Oh. Time to start coloring. Da-na-na. Okay. So now I've got this little notebook or whatever, so that I can test out my colors before I ruin my squishies. This looks like an orange. Let me see. Yeah, it's orange. Knew it. I need a red. rainbow, and then the silver icing in the middle, and then the pink. Yeah, you're probably wondering what that little scribble is. I was starting to color the bottom of it with that pink, but then I sat there and I was looking at it and I was like, that's going to take forever. So I actually just colored the actual side of the cake for right now, because if I colored the whole bottom, that'd take forever. This one, it already took a long time coloring these. Oh, even the order is so squishy. Every time they're in my hand, I just have to squish it. So this one, I got the ideas of putting these googly eyes on it from this, because then when I put it on, I thought it looked so cute, boom, boom. And then I had the most awesome idea ever. Let me draw it for you. Mm-hmm. Okay. Googly eyes. Trust me, it'll look way cuter than this. And then I'd have the tiny little smile like that. Boop, cute. The eyes look creepy when I draw them. But still, it'll look way cuter on the actual squishy. This one, I'm going to color it off camera because it takes so long. But then I'm going to put pictures of it, of what it looks like when I'm done, so you guys can see what it looks like, because I'm tired right now. I can't do it anymore right now. I really like these squishies because they're so soft, and I love these specific color ones because you get to color it and make your own designs designed on it. And I think in the regular store, it'd just be a different pink looking cake and I don't know, pink brown icing in the middle. But this, I got to make it unique and put rainbows on it and silver icing. Thank you guys for watching this video today. I hope you guys get the idea to make some awesome squishies. Make sure to like and subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Is it? Oh, it's still on. Oh, can you turn it off, please? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.